For the cheapest coins on the web, go to Golda. Link is in the description down below. With coins for less than £10 per million, they are not to be missed out on. Go to GTA.com for cheap game codes, Xbox Live codes and PSN codes. Use the discount code COMMENDSUM for 3% off. Click the link in the description. Peace. Hello everyone, it is COMMENDSUM and today we're back with the second Inform or Man of the Match player review of the day. We do have Atsu there, 86.5k, played 6 games, 7 goals, 0 assists, which for a right forward is absolutely fantastic. 93 pace, 71 shooting, 74 passing, 82 dribbling and 55 physical. Now of course with that 55 physical it does let him down a tiny bit, but other than that he's an absolutely exceptional player. And from them in-game stats, the mental and physical attributes are all about his pace and his positioning there with along with his balance, and that means his skill attributes are fantastic in those areas. His penalties are pretty strong, but his free kicks are pretty atrocious. And if you did not see my team of the tournament Balassi review from earlier in the day, go check it out now and you will see I did score a free kick with him, and we were playing with both of them in the same team, and you could see both of them did link up very nicely there. And Atsu showing some very nice passing there, just to slip Danny Sturridge away, who can unfortunately not finish it off. But then, actually a very strong left foot, although his weak foot does let him down. I think it might be only 2-star, which is rather unfortunate. But his left foot is a bit of a rocket, and you know, pretty good positioning coming in there from the right forward position. And always seems to be on that right wing where you kind of want him to be. And even though he does have that per weak foot, he did slot that away. Now his dribbling is absolutely spectacular. He uses his pace and his dribbling together just to send himself away there, and does win a penalty, which he does put away himself. 77 penalties I do think, which is pretty decent for a winger, and just once again unlucky not to score there. So while his finishing isn't the best, he does get himself into the kind of positions where he does score lots of goals, even if he does finish them off. And just with his pace, he is absolutely fantastic. I really would go and recommend him. While his price is down about 40k right now, I would really recommend going and picking him up. So if you have enjoyed it, please leave a like, subscribe, and peace.